Hello darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because of visions of me creeping, left its seeds while I was sleeping.
And a vision that was planted in my brain still remain within the sound of silence.
In and restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, neath the halo of a street lamp. I turn my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence. In the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more, talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share, and no one dare disturb the sound of silence. Fool said I, you do not know. Like a cancer grows, hear my words that I might teach you, take my arms that I might reach you, but my words like silent raindrops fell and echo in the realms of silence. People bow and pray to the neon god they made, and the sun flashed out its warning in the words that it was forming, and the sign said the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls and tenement halls and whispered in the sound of silence.
Thank you.
You're welcome.